museum. Musical Instruments Museum. And we got tomorrow off.
Yeah.
I might have laughed a little too piratey there. So I was a bit too piratey. A little special treat for all of us, I suppose. I'll turn the stage over to a lady I met first, well over a decade ago, I suppose.
Oh, jeez.
When she was seven. Ladies and gentlemen, on the violin, please, a round of applause for Miss Kendel Carson.
Well, this is just an extra special treat, pretty unexpected for all of us, but due to circumstances, my brother happens to be in town, and he also happens to be an absolutely wicked fiddle player, so figure, why not bring him out here? He's gotta get plugged in, so please welcome Tyler Carson. Tyler and I have been playing together our whole lives, with some pauses here and there, but he started playing fiddle when he was 5 years old, and me being the tag-along little sister insisted on starting as well at 3 and a half, so.
Yeah, I got two lessons in before she showed up.
I couldn't help myself, it looked like fun. Anyway, yeah, I just feel like we're so lucky that he's in town, and Phoenix is, in a weird way, has become a second home of sorts, because my parents are solid snowbirds, and they spend a lot of time down here. So I know this part of the world quite well now. So thanks, thanks for all of you being here. This is absolutely a dream to play this room, and I'm stoked to play with Tyler.
And I just want to say it's such a treat to get to. I run into Kendel in the strangest places. The last time that I remember really standing up was in the middle of Ireland. We both happened to be on tour, and we knew that our paths would cross where there's sort of only one freeway that intersects in Ireland. We said, well, just meet there. And we had this amazing time. So I'd just like to ask you to give it up once more for Kendel here.